But as far as what people should be doing is creative editing and multi-camera conversations and just basically back to basics when it comes to video creations, the simple things like not staying on a single shot for over 7 seconds and just basically what movies and television have trained us to look for. Those are the kinds of things that we should continue leaning into.